Dear Heavenly Father, good morning. We praise you for this new day. Help us to stay disciplined in our choices and to turn away from temptation. Guide our minds to think on what is true and what is noble. In Jesus' name, amen. Our verse of the day, finally, brethren, whatsoever things are true, whatsoever things are honest, whatsoever things are just, whatsoever things are pure, whatsoever things are lovely, whatsoever things are of good report. If there be any virtue, and if there be any praise, think on these things. Philippians chapter 4, verse 8. For free weight loss and wellness education and support, visit www.travis.live for notifications and tips.